Okay, welcome to episode 2. Okay, let me just quickly hold on. Just making a note of something. Okay, so at the end of the last episode, we had an epic escape with, I think, that person. We managed to evade the cops. I'm trying to get a nice apartment, so I need to get some more bucks. So I guess I should do some racing in this one. Ah! It's my friend-ish person. Let's just say hello. And I fell off my back because she turned and I didn't. Hold on, no, this isn't my back. Oh yes, my back. Let me go and get my back. Where is that? There it is. Because if you remember the last episode, I blew up my back by accident by driving over it in an army truck. I wonder. Give me your car. Let me see if I can sell this thing. Ooh. Oh, that's so fun. Okay, hold on. Okay, let's do this first. Do a U-turn, reverse. Oh wait, no, now I remember where I am. So what I'll do here is, I'll put the map marker back to the back, but I know where I am, so I know how to get to the Los Santos from here. Sorry, I don't know what's going on. Okay. Yes, I know exactly where I am. Yes, the Los Santos is right around the corner. And there we go. I didn't need the map marker this time. Although, nearly driving down the wrong way. It's not a good idea. Yeah. I'm hoping in future episodes to be able to have people playing with me. It's not my colour car, it's not my colour. I think I'll sell it. $100 to repair it. I hope I can sell it. Please sell. Stupid. Always happens. Spend $100 repairing it and I can't sell it. So I think I'm going to have to drive around in this thing before I go and get my back. I think 10 minutes to do it. Sorry, my nose is itchy. Okay, let me set a timer for 10 minutes. And let's just leave. Okay, which is the furthest Los Santos from here? Okay. Map. There's one there. But I actually think there might be one even further than that. There we go. All the way on the other side of the mountain. I mean, mountain. Map. Okay, let's see how long it takes to get there. Oh, hold on, wait, what is that, a message? Ooh, let's see what he wants. Okay. Well, this is interesting. Knew it. Hold on. Okay, let's see. Hold on. Okay, friend request sent. Let's exit that. Okay, we're just randomly sitting here. Not goodbye to their car. This is quite cute. So I have just made a new friend. Let's see, where's she taking us? Yes, we're back to a bit of lag because of the second player. If you'll remember, if you watched the first video, there's a bit of lag in there too. Yeah, the lag is crazy. See how long it takes us to get past this corner. It's a very cute car. I must find out what it's called and get one. I think she was going to go where I was going to go, which is basically a Los Santos, but she doesn't know that, so. Okay, so I will call this one Lag City. This episode will be called Lag City, because the lag is just lagalicious. Yeah. I think today I'm only going to do two episodes. I'll upload them at the same time, so if you watch episode one, I hope you watch episode two and enjoy it. Or the theme Lag City. You know what, I think I'm going to take passive mode off. Just for now. Okay, this lag is so bad. Maybe if I watched it from this angle, it won't be so bad. Okay, first person seems to make it slightly better. There's our friend, my new friend. Oh, it's also got some tits. Yeah, the lag is slightly more manageable from this perspective. Got no idea what the hell we're doing. We're just driving around. I knew we were going to hit a car, I just didn't know which car. Oh, we're going to her apartment. get back into this view. Ah, we are too going to her place. I've noticed that some of the top trendy apartments in this game all look the same. Nice. Very nice. Oh, I like that one. And my one's also this color. Let's see what she wants to do. I think I've got an idea what her apartment's going to look like. Can't go up. I think I might have to go around and get in that way. Oh, there we go. Silly game. Stop the timer. Huh, so it looks like it's going to be different. Ah, it is too different. I always assumed that they would be the same. It's slightly different from what I'm used to. Oh, it's really nice. Nice views. Let's see. Looking telescope. You see, I actually have this game on PS4, and it's a lot of fun. I'm just still new to the whole PC thing. Oh, nice bedroom. Let's treat her place with respect and then climb over everything. Have a glass of wine. Nice. See if we can sit. Let's see what's on TV. Okay, is she changing channels? Let's see what happens. No, I think it's me. How did she make a pretty character? What was the button? M. Let's see if I can take the hit off altogether. Classes off. Okay, there we go. Done. Oh, I thought I was trying to stand up. Okay, not so much talking in this one. Nice paintings. I wonder what's in here. Nothing. Nice bathroom. May I use the shower? Well, I can go in it, but I can't use it. What's all the option? Using your shower. This is so weird. Let's have a minute long shower. Actually, not that long. Just cleaning, chain off her tits. If she's out there, it's going to be even creepier. Watching me shower. Okay, she left. Huh, can't you go to bed? This is a nice place. Let's see, where do the other doors go to? Is this her house room? That's where the exit is. Yeah, I realized after I saw the message pop up, I could be typing instead of Yeah. So I'm still trying to get the hang of it. Yeah, my PS4 character is a little bit higher than my PC character. But then again, I've been playing it for longer. Yeah, this is my main character at the moment. Hold on. Let me see. I sleep here? Hey, fellow South African. Yes, South African power. Team power. South African team power. Oh, so cool. Yeah, gotta keep moving. Okay, well, I think I'll end the episode on this bombshell. Met a new friend, had leg out of the arse. I hope you enjoyed the video and look forward to the next one. So until then, bye-bye.